Tulsa has chosen this goal.
Season, well, after it's all over, I feel that the Wichita State University Shocker football team has turned the corner. I really feel good about this football team. I feel that our players have finally learned to be winners, and they are learning to do whatever it takes to be a winner. With an 8-3 season, our first winning season in 4 years, I'm real happy for our seniors. They've been with us through the ups and downs, but they're able to graduate and leave knowing that they contributed a major part to this 8-3 season, the first winning season in 21 years. Football game, as we all know, was the pass, play-action pass from Prince McJunkins to Donnie Dreher that covered about 50-plus yards, going in for the touchdown with about 3 minutes to play. Sergio Lopez Rivero kicked the point after touchdown, and we were ahead 13-10. Another key point in this ball game, our defense was able to shut down a real outstanding Kansas University offense. Again, 13-10, Wichita State over Kansas University, the win of the century for the Shockers. Football game we played, the score was 14-7 going into the fourth quarter. In desperation, the Shockers trying to get on the board and win the game after McJunkins was hurt and removed from the game. In desperation, we gave up 14 other points. So now at this point, we are 3-1, and we're getting ready for our next ball game down at West Texas State University and our first conference game. This was a tough football game for the Shockers, going down to face Victor McGee, a prolific passer, and a suspect defense of the West Texas Buffaloes. We came out of this one 24-21, a game Wichita State University usually loses. The game went nip and tuck for the first two quarters, but near the end of the half, Prince McJunkins engineered a drive that took us down to go ahead by 7 points, as we were behind in most of this football game in the first half. By our going up 7 points, it really was a big carryover into the second half. We came back out, we were able to score two or three touchdowns, quick touchdowns, and we won this football game 48-14. Thank you. favorite conference game of the year, a lot of pressure. I'll say a pivotal game. We came out of this one 28-26. At this particular point in the season, after the New Mexico State homecoming victory, we're 6-1 on the season and 3-0 in the Missouri Valley Conference. George had opened the game with an 80-yard touchdown drive, playing real well, and he played real well the entire game. He just played outstanding football for us. We were able to bring McJunkins into the game. He spurred us on for one touchdown. We had really gotten the momentum of the football game. The game was a real disappointing game to the Shockers, and of course to our fans, because we had put so much time and effort into preparing for this football game, and we went down to defeat 30-21. Wichita State University Shocker football team has not won a football game in Des Moines in 22 years. We came out of this one after going ahead 21-0 on Drake mistakes offensively and our ability to put together a 74-yard scoring drive the first time we got the football. We won this football game. It was a hard-fought football game, 38-29. Kind of dreading the weather and how well we'd play at Wyoming. And so the natives saying, I believe, that it was a beautiful day in comparison to the type of days they would have in November, November the 13th to be exact. We had a day of about 30 degrees, the sun was out. The only obstacle was a real slick football field. We couldn't get traction. Our players were exhausted, and we had to play a total of about 60 football players in this game. If we had to cite the advantages, we got to see a lot of our players play in the last football game.